Hello students, today I am going to explain you chapter 7 of our first flight book, Glimpses of India. Glimpses of India, first of all, what is the meaning of glimpse? Glimpse are different looks and sceneries, okay? It's the kind of views of India. Whenever we talk about India, there will be many places in our mind, there will be many monuments in our mind. We can recall many places which are very famous. Maybe these are religious places, maybe these are some areas, mountain areas, coastal areas which are in India, okay, so which are very famous and which make India actually a very beautiful country. In this chapter, the writer is talking about these three things related to India. In first part, we will read about a baker from Goa. We will read about a baker from Goa. First of all, what is the meaning of baker? Baker means a person who bakes breads. Okay. And then we will read about the second part, that is Coorg. Coorg is a very famous city of Karnataka. And then in third part, we will read about tea from Assam. We will read that Assam is famous for the production of tea and other things related to the tea, some of facts and all, okay? So, today we are going to do chapter A Baker from Goa, first part, okay? So, you must know what are the meanings of different new words. So, keep in mind, the baker means a person who bakes a bread. And this chapter is about the description of baker in Goa. What type of person is baker and how does he come and sell the breads and all. First of all, keep in mind, Goa is a place where bread making is a very profitable profession. People are fond of eating breads, cakes, pastries and all, okay? They are fond of eating these things. So, in every village, in every city, you can see that in every market of Goa, bakeries will be there. And people just visit these bakeries frequently because they are fond of eating breads, okay? But one thing you have to keep in mind, in old days, when old days were going on, then breads were not sold at a particular place only. The bread sellers or the bakers were moving in the street like a vendor, and they were selling the breads, and their breads were sold, okay? And it was a very profitable profession also. So let's read. First of all, the writer is saying, our elders are often heard reminiscing nostalgically about these good old Portuguese days.